first lift is the dabbing gentoos.
Okay, so the first lift is this dabbing gentoo. Aha, here. It's this one. Like yesterday's visit. Dabbing gentoo's the usual. We always get dabbing gentoo's. Gentoo's dab. Go, you can see. The dabbing gentoo. Just realised that I didn't get the aspect ratio right. Oh well, I mean medium isn't that bad, but it will just go to show. Yeah. My videos are never HD.
Next into Massimo Duty, which has a nice Arona.
Now into Massimo Duty thing, which has an Arona. It's on the second floor. Yeah, there's the Arona logo. There's a door open button. Yeah, there it is, the nice little animation. And the door should be opening anytime about now. The key has been left in after all these years. Door's closing. Year 2014.
Lift going up.
There's a small, I don't think you can see it, but there's an Arona logo. Why is the key in?
First floor.
Why has the key been left in for all this time? There we go, on the first floor. Go back down to G.
Doors closing.
Yeah, simply because the key in, I went into the
lift going down.
Motor room, I went upstairs in the past, but it wasn't that interesting. Logo.
Ground floor.
There's speakers in one of those two holes.
The next lift is a rather nice Conne in H&M.
Here is a nice Conne. Conne diamond. The iconic diamond. Lift guidelines. Lift guidelines crap for sheep. Here we go. Doesn't creak door.
There we go. I'm just going down here. Yeah?
Okay.
Install 2012.
Basement. Staff member. This is how the staff only floor looks like. It's going to the first floor. A rather interesting staff only floor. Looks rather different to compared to normal one. They usually look quite grotty. On the first floor, door's opening. Okay, let's go back to the ground floor.
Ground.
There's the Conne diamond. I think I should press this button. Simply because the ground floor is the main floor.
The next lift is a nice old Evans. No! They've modernised it!
Oh. Stupid modernisation.
The next lift is a 1980s Furs, which had its buttons and interior replaced, but everything else is completely original and it's really epic and old.
Here's a really nice old Furs lift. Old since me, not in use anymore. But this lift is still almost completely original. Wow. Anyway, let's go back to the ground floor. And the lift lights have been replaced. Door's closing? Indeed. I think I'm... Whoa. See, that tells you the lift is old. You can tell that the doors are still original. That means the lift hasn't been modernised. It should crash at the ground floor. Yes, it does.
Good old furs. The next lift was a 1980s generic in Waterstones, but I didn't bother filming it. So now we go into House of Fraser, which is... closing down? No! That can't be. Well, it has a 1960s Otis, which had its buttons replaced in 2005.
This is something kind of sad. House of Fraser's closing down thanks to the coronavirus. So I just have one more chance to film this lift. It's a nice 1960s Otis with pre-doors. And look, it's got classic levelling. Oh, the nice, well, remember that Coyote's voice and the thing? Yeah, this lift had its buttons and replaced, but it's still original. See, it pre-door, so it's got original logic. It's one person at a time. See, look at how efficient it is.